What do you think it'll come down to? I mean, you're both highly skilled, both punchers, both will knock you out. When it comes into the ring, what do you think this fight basically is going to boil down to?
I think it's going to boil down to grit, patience, focus, see who body and mind can, you know, stand not only the most punishment, but and going through different highs and lows in the fight. Because I believe in the fight it's going to be, you know, highs and lows, you know, pick it up. You know, I might pick it up. We both might pick it up. It's in the fight. And I feel like whoever can, you know, adapt or whoever can impose their style on that opponent, that's who's going to win the fight.
What do you say to those who say, man, Bud Crawford's so athletic, switches, has rangy power. If he hurts you, he takes you out. I think that might be too much. Your response to that?
It's been, I believe, fighters way more gifted than him than been before in boxing. So, like I said, that doesn't matter to me at all. I didn't be, you know, gifted athletes, and I didn't see gifted athletes get to. Now they can say what they. I know my capability. I know how I fight. I know my mindset when I go in the ring, and I feel like I can beat any fighter. It doesn't matter if they're athletic. It don't matter nothing. It don't matter about the skill set. Whatever it is, I feel like I can adjust, or my style is just going to impose on them so much that, you know, it might break them.
Yeah. I remember when we were at the